Really, if you want to get down to the nitty gritty in the whole five, when I started messing with him, right? I had ended up going down there blindsided to everything that was going on. It's for the room. I had no money on me. And wanted to go lay down and fuck. I was like, whoa, shit. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing down here. So, like, you know, I was more so down there on the kick it tip. Well, to make a long story short, he ends up trying to take me back to the hotel. He pays for the room. I had no money on me. And wanted to go lay down and fuck. I was like, what? I was like, dude, I don't even know you. He's like, oh, yeah, I'm a big, huge CEO of, he's like, I'm a CEO of the mall studio, this, that, and
the Adam Walsh Child Protection and Safety Act, which includes SORNA, the Sex Offender Registration and Notification Act, helps protect our children from sexual repeat offenders. The Adam Walsh Child Protection and Safety Act is a federal statute that was signed into law by U.S. President George W. Bush on July 27, 2006.